I've always been a tinkerer, and I was going to school and just started doing it on the side. Nobody else was really doing it at the time.